Before I started college, I decided I needed to serve my country. So I joined the military and became a transport driver in Iraq. I survived IEDs and mortar attacks. I earned my GI Bill, and now I find I may not be able to use it in my home state, all because some Nevada legislators want to sacrifice education. I've made enough sacrifices. My name is Rachel Zavaleta, and this is my story.
Contact your legislator and tell them education matters. Go to educatenevada.org.